Previously on Vermillion Watch. Behind every sinister incident in London loomed a singular shadow, the Red Queen. With the help of your fellow members, you finally brought her reign to an end. But the light of the full moon lures even more dreadful dangers out of the dark.
This is a strange one indeed, young Hawks. A series of violent incidents such as these suggest both human and animal perpetrators. Impossible, I know. Stranger still, an entire pack of wolves went missing from the London Zoo a few days ago. The two must be connected, and we're here to discover how.
In my travels, I encounter many terrible things, both human and beast. The latter seem to be troubled by high-pitched sounds.
Look at the full moon, Hawks. There's something quite alluring and immensely powerful about it. A primeval source of light that battles the night. This is a busy part of town. It won't be easy to get a fix on the culprit. What on earth? What is my calling card doing here? Perhaps someone is trying to set me up. We should investigate further. Those prints in the mud must tell a story.
Thank you.
This is quite unusual. Seemingly canine in origin, but I wouldn't stake my life on it. Indeed, I've never seen this before. Looks like a common pet dog. A bulldog, judging by the size and depth of the prints. Who would walk around London with bare feet? Then again, there are 6 million people living here. There's bound to be a few odd ducks. Unsurprising. Where there is food, you will find crows. Stray foxes have been known to wander into town from time to time. Sized men's boot. Not much to go on, I'm afraid. Most of the prints are easily explained, save for the strange wolf-like one. Let's inspect it further. So I was right, in a manner of speaking. It appears the print belongs to a huge wolf in the middle of London. Troubling. What was that? Did you hear it?
secret to any successful hunt is patience. But I'm tired of waiting for you to show yourself. I knew you'd come back to one of your crime scenes eventually, Stefan. I take care to study my prey. No, I didn't lure you here. You dropped that calling card yourself when you were here earlier tonight. What a disappointment. Off. Thank you.
previous case. Remember? I'm sorry. I didn't know. Run!
be alarmed, my dear. This is my servant, John. I am Dr. Agnes Moreau. You've been infected by a vile disease, lycanthropy. I'm unsure of its origin, but I do know one thing. Your friend Fogg was the first to be infected. You've been given an inhibitor. It's not a cure, but it will delay your transformation if you take it regularly. Unfortunately, this is all of it. To find a permanent solution, I need Fogg alive. After I extract the antidote, I can cure you both. Not to mention those overgrown wolves. Help us set a trap for your friend. John will mind the wolves while you stay on the lookout for Alan Quatermain. He wants Fogg dead.
Thank you. Thank you. No! Yeah! No!
Business, but you won't stop me from catching the ultimate prey.